Learn how to make this simple door transition in 3 easy steps. Start by having your door clip above the clip that you want to reveal by the door. Now if this door has a green screen behind it, then it's really easy. Just go to the effects panel and search ultra key and apply it to the door clip. Now move to a frame where the door is open so you can see the green screen. Then click on the dropper tool found in the effects controls and click on the green screen. Now let's be real, you probably don't have a green screen behind the door. So let's try this using a different method. The setup is the same. Simply have a door clip above your clip that you want to reveal. Then move to a frame where the door is slightly open so you can see the background behind it. Now select the door clip and under effects controls, click on opacity and free drop bezier. Now for this step, it might be easier to zoom in into the preview. Simply go to the corner of the door where the background is slightly revealing and click on the preview window to make a marker to outline the background. To finish this mask, connect the last dot with the first dot. Now simply go to effects controls and check inverted. Decrease the mask feather to 0. Now this is an important step. Make sure to keyframe mask path by clicking on the stopwatch. Then move forward a few frames using your right arrow keys. Click on mask 1 to reveal the mask. Then adjust the mask by clicking and adjusting the dots so that the door is revealing your background clip. Make sure to do this at the top and bottom to not mess something up. Once you're done with this, then do the same thing. Simply move one frame forward and adjust the mask. And do this throughout the whole clip. Once you're done, it should look something like this. Now did you know that you can replace a sky in Premiere Pro? So click on this window to learn how to do it in less than a minute.